It's me. I'm back. And I'm sick. I tried to fight it, and I couldn't, so I thought I'd fight it with some super delicious, healthy, nutritious dinner. And dessert. I'm still sick. Breakfast in bed. Does anybody else eat, do this? We got this tray for our wedding, and we haven't got to use it yet. We have two of them, and I pulled out today because I'm sick and it was time, so I'm sorry, Alex, I didn't wait for us to do it together. Hello. I am just heading out to pick up my mom. We're going to an art festival downtown. I'm super excited. It's been like 50s, 60s, 40s in the morning here lately, and today it's 80 degrees. So I will not be drinking a pumpkin spice latte walking around downtown, but I'm pretty excited. Got my friend's shirt. I'm still sick. I had to take like a 12-minute nap because I had a crazy sneezing attack. So I've got my Zyrtec, Mucinex. I'm gonna make a pit stop and get tissues, and then we're gonna go get mom. Hello, I am about to head into a nail appointment. I'm going to a different place than I usually do because this place can do like really cool designs and all that kind of stuff. I've had these for 3 weeks, so they're pretty good for 3 weeks. I chipped a nail just a little bit on the top. Anyway, I'm a little nervous because, I don't know, and the owner just saw me talking to my phone, so that's cool. So the nail place was all right. I like the color and for the most part how everything turned out. I went so I could get a cool design, and they said they could only do that design, the French fade on acrylic, so it was kind of sucky. I'm sitting on the toilet, but I have pants on. I'm sitting on the toilet seat, on top of the toilet seat, to do my skincare because I need to sit down, and I am so tired. I think it's 1 in the morning. I don't stay up till 1 in the morning. I don't even stay up till like 10. But I have company coming over tomorrow, and I'm so excited. And I've been sick all week, so I didn't get anything done this week, so I have been up cleaning and doing laundry because, you know, I let everything pile up till the last minute. Do I look hydrated and revived? So here's my makeup desk. I've got arts and crafts and earrings on here right now, but I love to make little name tags for when I have company and guests stay over, so here are my Halloween themed ones. I'm so proud. So here is Patrick's little name tag on the bed / air mattress. And then here is Abby's. And they each get a little Reese's pumpkin, which kind of just looks like a blob, but they're so cute. Reminds me of the Sandra Lee meme or the video where she's like, okay, now just 3 shots, and she adds like the the whole bottle of vodka.
There are two shots of vodka.
I love Sandra Lee.
By the time we get home from dinner, this will be perfect. I made this, I just used twine, and then I bought I think it's like a vine of fake leaves and little berries from Hobby Lobby. I cut the leaves off and just hot glued them. Isn't it cute?
Back downtown. I took a bath earlier and oh my gosh, I feel like I was drugged. I was just so tired afterwards, but in the best way. Now I'm distracted because I'm watching the challenge. And I just ate mac and cheese and I'm back on the health kick tomorrow. So, last night of fun.
Frosted glass tube, it's nice, it's white, so it's looking dirty already, but that doesn't actually really bother me. Which I can almost guarantee I will not be using, so that's kind of annoying.
Honestly, I don't wash my face twice. I took my makeup off, but I don't wash my face like twice, and now I'm detoxifying my chin. Fabulous.
I'm just opening my Amazon order that was at my door when I went to leave the house, and I'm so excited. I bought blue light eyeglasses, protective glasses for like when you're on your computer and when you're on your phone. And I just thought they were really cute, so I was like, no, they're not just fake glasses. They actually help me. So let me see. Are they cute? Do we like them? I think they're cute. Ooh, I'm so excited. It's pretty much all white now. What? Cool! And it doesn't do that through the glasses. Oh my gosh. Sold. I'm sold. They're so cool and they're really cute. That is neat. I'm saving this. I should put it in my purse, take it to parties. Want to see what my glasses can do? They're really sweet.
And everything.
Molly, my beautiful sister.
She got me this book, this freaking spell book. It's amazing.
Let's open it. Oh, I wish I had long nails. I could turn these pages with my fingernails.
Some long black fake pointy nails. This is all homemade.
Not by her.
I wish.
But this lady.
Hand painted. Table of contents. Spells.
And recipes.
Yeah, for recipes.
Poison.
See? One owl's hoot, two worms fat, three poison berries, smoosh them flat. With the juice, in it goes. Add in two dead man's rotten toes.
Do the dead man's toe thing.
Dead. Oh. Dead man's toe! Dead man's toe!
That sounded pretty good.
Yeah, it did.
Okay, I just moved the camera and I swear I saw Lady's face right there.
Stop!
Like a witch's face.
It's probably that banshee. Look, zoom in on her. Was it her?
No. Oh. Banshee.
Oh, wait, no, that's just a picture of Carly.
I try to be funny because the camera's on.
Oh, wait, there's me.
That's more like it.
It's tradition.
So I'm in my home for the night. We are staying in a hotel. We have friends in from out of town, so check it out, check it out. And it has a really, well, pretty good view of downtown. Looks so nice out. So yeah, we're going to dinner and probably wound up watching football somewhere. So I'll show you my outfit. I'm wearing this kind of baggy, floppy, really cozy sweater that's off the shoulder that I already am pulling down a little bit, but whatever. These distressed jeans from Express, and then these ankle boots from Target. And then this purse, gosh, I do not remember where I got this. Target maybe? I don't know. And then on my lips, can you see? Yeah, a little. I'm wearing Stone from Dose of Colors. Yeah, I'm so excited. I don't know if I'll vlog tonight. We'll see. I'll probably just vlog food if we're being honest.